About to see what you want at left back and right back, Alex.
Okay, this is gonna be a very, very hard one. You know, a very hard one.
Mm-hmm.
At left back, I would like Alexandro.
Okay.
And at right back, I'd like Dijkmeyer.
Hold on, can I have a question?
Yeah.
This is so unfair, you can have them both.
Okay.
Because you never emphasized right what where you. I did the opposite. I went for Alves and Marcelo. I didn't swap around because I thought you had Morata on the left. I never knew. But you can have it for now.
Okay. Sorry about that.
What were they again?
Sandro and Dijkmeyer. Okay, I think. Okay,
let me guess. Dijkmeyer's German right back.
Yes.
From Liga BBVA.
Yes.
There is none.
Not from Liga BBVA. From Bundesliga.
I knew you were gonna do German, but told the other way around. Dijkmeyer, that's bad anyway. And left back, who would you want?
I wanted Alexandro.
Okay, I would like a left back and right back.
Yeah.
You obviously haven't guessed them. Oscar De Marcos and Moreno.
Wait, Oscar De Marcos, and Moreno.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I was so close putting down. I was thinking about the markers, but then I put down Bellerin.
I'm gonna go with Bellerin.
Ah, shit. So, wait. Oscar De Marcos and who?
Oscar De Marcos
and Moreno.
And, Moreno.
Okay, mine. Funny enough, I'm not sure if I changed. Yeah, I changed him for myself. I think last minute. Yeah, because it wouldn't have worked.
Okay, who would you like?
Oh, I'm still deciding, man. This is hard.
Speed. Sped.
I'm
sped,
trying.
Quick sped.
I know there's only one player. Wait, actually,
I'm
I can do
still
that.
Really pissed. At least I got one player, but I'm still really pissed.
What do I do with that?
Guys, if he goes to these players, I'll be so happy because you guys saw me. I was doing the wrong way around the whole time and I was so touchy. So yeah, so unfair. I mean, Alcon, sped. I have all the time in the world, mate.
I know that, but like,
my look at my diet,
Oh my, for shit's sakes. There isn't.
Come on, Alex.
No, I'm actually in a proper problem.
Okay. You can think you're in a problem, but there is one guy. Hurry, so we don't have to stay wasting another video.
Who the heck? Oh my god, Connor's calling on Skype and I honestly can't go.
But you're on a video. By the way, sub to Connor ETB Games HD. Games in a Z, link in the description, name in the description. Yeah. You wanna quicken up, Alex? Seriously now.
No, dude, I'm actually trying, but I don't think my score's gonna work.
Just go with someone random, seriously. Even though there is a guy, you can get easily 100 cam. There is a guy.
Wait, does individual cam count?
No.
Oh my god, okay, then I'm done.
It doesn't, okay. Doesn't
we
count.
We would like a player's on 7 cam.
It doesn't really matter.
All right.
That's your opinion. Yeah, now, who would you like?
Wait, I'm just gonna change him. So, I would like Badstaber.
Okay.
Oh my god, this one's too obvious. Rudiger.
Yeah, got him.
Shit, and Leno.
Can have them all. Well, you could have easily. All you had to do was get a guy from Juve, centre back, Barzagli, Bonucci, Chiellini, Rudiger, and then a Serie A keeper. But Rudiger, I am so sorry, mate. I'll give you later.
You have to give now, me either German centre back or like.
I would like Hernandez.
Let me see.
Hernandez.
Oh crap, I didn't even choose yours. I didn't even choose, shit.
You can't pick, anyway, you were never gonna pick Hernandez. It's 74-8.
Okay, let me just see.
You haven't even done him yet. Jesus Christ.
I'm so sorry, man, I took so long.
What a waste of a video, yet. I got that straight away, your guess is easily 10 chem. Could have you Kelly Bonucci or Barzagli, Rudiger, and...
And I did this all wrong. Okay, I have who you have. Who I think you've got.
Okay. Hernandez, 74-80 from Leicester.
Okay.
Piqué and De Gea.
Yes, I got De Gea! Yes!
Damn it.
I was gonna put Piqué, but then I put Bartra.
Okay, don't know how you got them.
Spanish.
It was a bit, I would have easily got Alexandro. That's the touch I think.
He's 70 what rated?
What?
What rating is Hernandez?
74. I don't know why you need him in your squad. Now we're doing.
What's his name though?
Hernandez.
Like first name.
I don't know.
Check.
I don't want to check. You don't need to in your squad. Please, with less than is Spanish.
Random.
A Spanish centre back from BPL. How hard? You need a Serie A player. You can fudge getting in German. Forget that.
Damn it, if only I had my trump card.
If only I knew where you were playing your players, that would be way helpful. Oh yes! You can have Capradossi.
You're gonna have Lorenzo in goalkeeper, mate.
Okay, and you're gonna have Capradossi, so...
For shit's sakes, I don't even want to do this. Crap. Why crap, Redossi? Well, at least he's the only one off camp off from Nangolan. You can have someone by the name of
Lorenzo, I know.
Yeah, Lorenzo.
He's what rating?
He's 5'11".
What rating is he?
I've lost him. Oh crap.
Lorenzo Dickman. No, I swear there's one. There's one.
Oh my god, yeah. It's true! I think it's Lorenzo the last one. Cause he was like really low rated. Delivio.
There's none.
What? Why the hell is he coming up then? That's FIFA for you.
What is he? He's a Spanish goalkeeper.
Yeah. And he's bronze.
Duh. Oh, there
he is. 56 rated.
Danny Lorenzo.
Yep.
Okay, but
I would have given you another one, but like he looks sick, man, Lorenzo. Okay, I'm gonna buy my team. I think I've come out better than video. You.
I think we're gonna end this video.
Buy the teams and then come back for the match.
Part 2. Gone, part 3, we'll come back later. See ya.
See you guys in part 3.
Fudge, Timmy.